The distant ancestors of this female mountain dragon first emerged from the waters to the east, following the great mammoth caravans crossing over the plains below. But the mammoths have long since disappeared. Dragons are disappearing too. Human pressures have forced them into the highest and most remote parts of their range. The territory this female patrols is still just beyond the reach of humans. With summer once more drawing to a close, she and her baby need energy stores before they fall into torpor and shut down for the coldest winter months. Wild game is getting harder to come by as more people push into her territorial hunting grounds. A predator that once took down mammoths now gets by on plundered sheep.